Perfect.
What the?
Yo.
What's up?
You alright? What the hell happened to you?
Nah, man. Like, I'm talking to this girl right now, and I don't know what to do. I'm legitimately confused, and I'm going through it right now. Can I ask you something? Because I need help right now. I need advice and love and care from somebody that I know personally, you. And
damn, I mean, I was in the middle.
So tell me how me and this girl has been talking for like 2 months now, right? And out of the blue, she hits me up.
Oh my, here goes this knuckle dragon, freezes hot dog water for ice cubes, always asking for advice, ass bitch. Like, why me? It's always me. Why people gotta come to me and ask for what I think? I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna just let this man vent and disagree every chance I get, because what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is up with his face? Yo, how's he doing that? Nah, but he's facing another, what the fuck? Yo, this nigga's immune. No, he's crazy, like.
Yo, huh? Yeah, bro, I get it. I understand where you're coming from, but I mean, like, shit.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Like, just because I clapped your cheeks like a gorilla.
Ooh, this nigga is just gonna keep going. Yo, at what point is this nigga gonna stop talking and just leave me alone, bro? He just needs to go. Get the fuck. Yo, I need to pass the time, bro. I need to think about anything. When girls say they're gonna go to the club and pop their pussy, like, what does that mean? Are they gonna sit on the floor and just straight up?
Yo, I'm listening, bro. I'm with you. Situations like these, you gotta put yourself before everybody else. You gotta do what's best for you and do what's right. I know she's gonna feel some way, but bro, just go ahead and do it, bro. It's all you. Thank you. And I told her that. I was like,
bro, what else can I think about? Nicki Minaj. How come Nicki Minaj be rapping like Little Red Riding Hood from Two Stupid Dogs? That
cheesecake.
Exactly. I have to do what I gotta do. So I'm gonna go clap her mother's cheeks now, and hopefully that fixes everything. You about to do what? Bye.
That was the last I've heard of my friend. Nothing was ever the same. He went missing after a fateful encounter. I'd like to think that he lost his way in life, ever wandering, searching for his purpose. Some say he fell off a cliff, clapping cheeks so hard that he...